What we have here are a pair of saber-legged hall chairs, and they are riddled with woodworm. Now, people are scared to death of woodworm, and you really shouldn't be, because the first thing you can check is have a look at the holes. Now, if the holes look dirty inside or dark, they've gone, they've left, they've finished, they've been killed. They've gone on holiday, whatever, they're not there anymore. If you look into the holes and they're clean, they're still in there, more than likely. And you can tap it and the dust will fall out. Easy fix. Straight in with the woodworm killer, that'll get rid of them straight away. Put plenty on. We will then show you how to hide these holes simply and effectively.
So Drew's got this rather nice chair. It's got a few issues, the biggest one being the woodworm, which is still alive. So the first thing we need to do is kill it. So there are various ways to treat woodworm. We're going to use the liquid form, we're going to apply it with a rag, and we're going to make sure we rub it into all the holes, cover the entire surface of the chair. We want to make sure we finish them off so they don't come back later on. So now we've covered the whole chair, we'll let that dry. The next stage is to hide these woodworm holes. So my preferred technique is to use hardened wax sticks, which you can buy from hardware stores or online. Rub them in, force them right into the hole. Check the different colours to see which one matches best to the finish that's on the chair. I actually like the colour of both of these wax sticks. And chairs aren't a uniform colour, just due to the natural beauty of the wood. So what we're going to do, we're going to use both sticks. We're going to apply a lot of pressure and push them right really deep into the holes. So now we take the excess off with our scraper. So that's gone quite well now. We just need to buff this off with a rag. What we've actually done is push the wax a bit deeper into the holes so they've become a bit countersunk. So when they catch the light, you can still see the wormholes. Even though they're very well hidden, they're not perfectly hidden. So we'll just repeat the process until they're full. So that's gone very well. Vast improvement to what we had before. There's still a few signs that those woodworm been there, but still, the chair looks 100% better.